Neto moves it across the penalty area to Doyle, who'll have a go. Fabulous hit by Tommy Doyle. An outstanding strike. And against the odds, Wolverhampton Wanderers have got themselves on level terms.